West Virginia University has suspended 29 more students over COVID-19 violations. The university says the action follows more reports of large parties the past two nights at non-recognized fraternity. A member of the Theta Chi fraternity, who tested positive and was told to isolate, attended the party Friday, and all 29 members living there were told to isolate but did not.